Pictured is a Siemens M3 PG. The micro memory card reader is on the right side when the PG screen is facing you. The micro memory card goes in with the prongs facing up. Do not attempt to work with an S7 micro memory card in an SD card reader, or you'll ruin the card and it can only be fixed by returning it to the factory. Also, if you are working with a different model Siemens PG, consult the manual to make sure you know which slot is the one for the S7 micro memory card. Some PGs may have both an SD card reader and a micro memory card reader. The card has been inserted into the Siemens PG micro memory card reader. Select the file menu. Choose S7 memory card and open. When the S7 memory card window opens, the S7 memory card folder will automatically be selected. This micro memory card is empty. With the S7 memory card folder selected, click the PLC menu. Choose Save to Memory Card. To place an archived copy of a project or library on the MMC, click the Project/Libraries button. Navigate to the project whose archive you want to store. In this example, we will store the project named My_Project. Click OK to select the project, and click OK again. Simatic Manager creates an archive. The project archive is transferred to the MMC. The Save Files on Memory Card window may appear to be inactive for several minutes, but be patient. The file may appear to finish transferring all at once. You'll be notified when the transfer is complete. Click the Close button. Drop down the S7 micro memory card and select your project files in the left window. You will see the archive project in the right window. And that concludes this video.